You have your whole family here, former coaches and stuff. You go to the dinner last night. What was that like for you to see everyone here supporting you?
It's just it's a great honor for me, you know, just to know how many people I have in my corner and that support me as much as they do. Like I say, I can't even explain it in words. I'm definitely appreciated of it.
Growing up in Arkansas, playing for Arkansas, coming here, and now you're inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame. What does that mean to you?
Like I was just telling them, growing up in Arkansas, I went to a small school, Oak Grove High School, and just to be able to come here, you know, my main goal was to just go to college, and being able to go and play for the University of Arkansas was one of the greatest things I can ever imagine right there. And, I never even thought about being inducted into the College Hall of Fame, but, you know, it's one of those honors that I'm definitely appreciative of it.
You know, last night people were talking about how you're just the prime example of an in-state guy and what the players can be at Arkansas. What's kind of your advice or anything to players from Arkansas that are thinking about going somewhere else?
You know, I can honestly say I hate when kids leave the state. I definitely hate it with a passion, but, you know, everybody's going to make their own decisions at the end of the day. But just me being able to come and play for the University of Arkansas, it's one of the honors that I could never take back right there, and I'm definitely appreciative for there for sure.
What's it like for you to see Houston Nutt in the house here and, you know, here to support you and talk a little bit about you last night?
Coach Nutt is my guy, man. We've been in touch ever since I've left college football. You know, he's always been around, and every time I call him, he can give me some support and everything. And so just to have him here, man, is definitely an honor.
The rest of this class, you've got Vince Young, Terrell Buckley, Jake Plummer, the rest of this class and the guys you're getting inducted with. Talk a little bit about that.
You know, just to be around guys like that right there, it's an honor to be even mentioned among some of the greatest in college football. And like I said, you got guys like Vince Young, Jake Plummer, Terrell Buckley. Those guys right there are unbelievable players. You know, they've definitely done a lot for football, college football. And just to be mentioned right there with those guys, I definitely appreciate it.
Playing or watching them play when you were younger?
I've definitely watched all of them. I'm a fan of all of them, and so I've definitely seen them play a lot of football. And like I say, just to be here with them guys, man, it's unbelievable.
And talk about just the people who helped you get to where you are, your parents, your coaches, just how everybody in your life has really gotten you to this point.
You know, I always tell people my dad is one of my biggest critics, and so he's always kept me humble and helped me get to where I am right now. I have guys like John Mays, my high school coach. He's definitely helped me out a whole lot along the way. Coach Houston Nutt, those guys are unbelievable guys. And I just really appreciate them for all the help that they've contributed to me.